Hello there. You must be my next appointment. Well, I just wanted to say congratulations on winning this free facial. You must be really excited. I know, I would be. Can I offer you some lemon water before we begin? It is very key to stay hydrated during this process. If you want more water at any time, just let me know. And you can try to finish this glass during our session, okay? Very good. Just gonna set this over on. So this must be your first time visiting our spa. Very good. Well, let me tell you a little bit about us. Our spa exclusively uses Osea products. Have you ever heard of Osea before? Well, the O stands for ocean. The S Sun, the E for Earth, and the A for atmosphere. Now I can give you this booklet when we're done today, but to put it simply, Osea is an organic seaweed skincare, all natural, non-toxic, vegan, cruelty-free. So we really love using their products here. Now, what I want to do is talk about your skin types and the products that we're going to be using today on your face or your facial. Very good. So, I think what I want to do is do a cleanser with you and then follow that up with a toner. Then I will do an oil massage on your face and then finish that up with another toner. And I will finish today with a mini head massage. How does that sound? Wonderful. Okay, let me light a few candles. And another one. Talk about your skin type. So we have three options for the cleanser today. Now, would you say that your skin is more dry or oily? A little bit of a combination. I can see, yeah, on your forehead versus more on the sides of your cheeks. That makes sense. And Do you have sensitive skin? Are you blemish prone? Okay, so I think out of these three, I am going to be using the Ocean Cleansing Milk on you. This is a really creamy cleanser. Can also double as a makeup remover. It's very gentle. And this is more for dry, mature, sensitive skin. The bottle looks like this. Almost all of Osea's packaging is in glass bottles, except for the ones that go near the bathtub. You don't want to break those. They originate in California. That's where all their products ship out from. But their organic seaweed that they use is actually from Patagonia. Yeah. So this is the Ocean Cleansing Milk in the 5-ounce bottle. All of these are available at our front desk if you like them. If you'd like to take a smell, this one is actually technically fragrance free, but I think that it smells very clean, and it just has a pump at the top. And there we go. So this is to be used on damp skin. So I have with me a bowl of warm water, and I'm just going to use one of my towels here. So good. Just warm. Clean water. Just gonna wring it out. Okay. You ready? It's warm, don't worry. Okay. I'm gonna dampen your whole face to prep your skin for the Ocean Milk Cleanser. I'm gonna go on your chin. Very good. And your nose. Sides of your head. And your cheeks. Perfect. I'm going to use a brush, and this is over on my table. I'm going to use this brush with the cleansing milk. So, pretty soothing. Yeah, go ahead and relax. You're doing really well. I'm sure that your skin is loving this. Okay, very good. Now, I'm immediately going to dampen this towel again. And wipe off the cleanser now that it's been applied to your skin. Does it feel nice? Good. Okay. Here we go. Get your forehead. Very good. Okay, now I have a dry towel. And I'll use that just to pat your face dry. You can close your eyes. There we go. Yeah, you can feel that already. Really nice. Okay. So, now that you are all cleansed, I want to go over our toners. So the first one I want to do is the Sea Minerals Mist. So this is a mineralizing toner that deeply hydrates and refreshes skin for a healthy glow. So what we want to do is use the Osea products to restore your natural skin's balance of moisture. This should not cause any blemishes or acne. Yeah, so don't worry about that. So this has the organic seaweed in it, aloe vera, Dead Sea salt. So I'm going to apply this to your face, and this is really good after sun exposure as well. So just keep that in mind. Comes in this little green bottle, again, glass. The pretty light cap, and it comes with the spray top. So what I'm gonna do is just mist your face, and I'm gonna cover your eyes. Okay, I don't want to get in your eyes. Here we go. Good. Yeah, it smells really nice, doesn't it? Okay, I'm gonna close your eyes again. Okay, let me get your forehead. And then under your chin. Can you look up a little bit for me? Thank you. Very nice. Yeah. Again, smells very clean. Nothing too perfumey, so it won't irritate. How's that settling on your skin? Good, good, good. Okay. So, while that is settling, I'm going to prepare the next part of your facial, which is going to be the oil massage. So next we have an algae oil. And this is seaweed-infused, firming aromatherapy body oil for deeply hydrated, glowing skin. So now that we've cleansed your face, set it with that toner, I want to bring back the moisture, okay? So, this is for all skin types, and because this is aromatherapy, you're going to notice a definite stronger scent with this one, but I find it to be really pleasant. Can you smell that? Yeah. It is really nice. Okay, so this is the algae. And you can use this all over your body. But today I'm doing a facial. So, are you okay with me using my hands for this? Great. Get a few pumps. And now I'm going to want to get this completely absorbed into your skin. Be very pleasant. I'm gonna let that sit on your face. I'm gonna go get you some more water, okay? Okay. Very good. How does your skin feel? Does it feel more moisturized? Good. Okay. Now, I am going to finish up the products with our C Vitamin Boost. This is another toner, but this is more of a brightening toner for that instant burst of radiance. So we have organic pomegranate in here, which you might be able to see. There is the organic seaweed and madder root. So this is antioxidant boosted. And you can use it throughout the day to set or refresh your skin, your makeup. Totally fine to put over makeup. Good for normal to dry, sensitive skin, if you have rosacea, yeah. And all these products, if you're interested, you can give them as gifts, ship overseas, and there's a really, really good 30-day return policy. Wonderful. Okay. So I'm going to do the same thing as the first toner. I'm going to cover your eyes, get on your cheeks, your forehead, and then under your chin. You ready? Okay, your forehead. Perfect. And then lift up your chin for me, please. Wonderful. Yes, it is very refreshing. Okay, and now while that sets, I'm just gonna get behind you and do a little head massage, okay? Perfect. Okay. I'm just gonna start with the top of your head. Very good. How is your skin feeling? Good, good. Alrighty then. So, take your time leaving here today, but I just want to make sure that you get our pamphlet with all of the product information that I used today. There are plenty more products inside, so to come back at any time and try out some new stuff, okay? It was an absolute pleasure. Thank you so much for coming in.